Morning, Facebook. Quick one from me today. Strange for me to be on at this time of day, but I've just working on some content at the minute, and I really wanted to share it with you. So, look, have you given up on yourself because of Christmas? Because this is the time of year when people really start to do that. And if I'm honest with you, it kind of upsets me, kind of winds me up. We are 6 full weeks. That's what we've got until Christmas now. We're 6 full weeks. Now, this is a time where you start saying, well, I lost any weight this year. There's no point now because I know I'm going to put it on over Christmas. Brill, probably true. Average Christmas weight gains between 3 to 6 pounds. So yeah, you probably are going to put something on. However, and that being said, if this was 6 weeks off a holiday right now, you'd be saying it's time to start working. If you were 6 weeks off lying on a beach, you're going to start digging in. You're going to go to the gym. You're going to change your diet around. You're going to sort it all out. So why is Christmas any different? And okay, so what if you then plan to have a really heavy Christmas and you plan to eat a lot of crap food and you plan to sit down a lot and you plan to drink too much and to put load of weight on as people tend to, 3 to 6 pounds, right? Well, what if you lost it first? Then even if you put it on, coming into January, you're still fitter and healthier than what you would have been as if you sit there and do nothing right now, which is what most people's plans are. I can't get my head around it. I really can't. My best opinion, get up, get moving. Now is one of the best times to start thinking about joining gyms. Okay, not in a way that you're going to beat the January rush. However, it's a time that less people are starting to go because they know that Christmas is coming up and hell, we're too busy. If you join now, and especially in terms of classes, chances are you're going to get a lot more attention inside that class. Therefore, you've got more chance of A, reaching your goal, B, actually learning something, and C, then not being one of those people standing there twiddling your thumbs in January because you don't know what you're doing. Take action now, stop giving up on yourself, and just the smallest little things. £1 a week right now is £6 by Christmas. £2 a week, which many people see as a nice achievable thing, is nearly a stone. There's no way you're not going to want to go into Christmas Day one stone lighter. It's a little bit of food for thought, but honestly, you're worth more than quitting at this point. Let's dig in and let's finish this year strong.